Attempting to escape Imperial forces near Hoth, Han Solo learns the Millennium Falcon's hyperdrive motivator is badly damaged. Since he cannot flee his Imperial attackers, Han decides to seek refuge inside a deadly asteroid field.
If we stay out here much longer.
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones. There, that looks pretty good. I don't know how we're gonna get out of this one.
I just got this bucket back together. I'm not gonna let something tear it apart.